Dr. George Thalben-Ball's occupation as Director of Music at London's Temple Church, coupled to his position as city organist at Birmingham Town Hall, means that even some years after his death, his name is still held with great reverence and also respect by generations of organists that survive him. He was a showman as well as a scholar, and rumour has it that this famous elegy was initially conceived as an improvisation. An improvisation that was required to fill in time during a live radio broadcast. Noble English organs with sturdy foundational and orchestral tone are ideal vehicle here, and performers are well advised to take note of GTB's registrational suggestions, as well as concentrating on a sound legato delivery, as well as careful shading of the swell boxes with regard to the central crescendo.